But tonight, I'm very honored that you're here, and I say that word in capital letters, because tonight is a very special night. And I don't want anybody to leave, because what you're about to see is going to be something very special. A gentleman I have fantastic respect for. I've had a chance to work with him before I went on vacation. I'm very excited that he's still here. He makes a great difference to our entertainment product here on Jess. He's still fairly new within his family, and I am grateful that he chose to come to this family. But he has a very special message that he would like to share with an individual. If you take a look at the side screens, here we go.
Hey, sweetheart. When I first met you, I had no idea how much I would come to love this face.
Hi.
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 Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
And by some miracle, you like looking at mine just as much.
Here's my face. Here is my tired face.
My dark face. Crap.
You and I started like this piece of paper. No, not flat and blank, but full of potential of what it could become. Long distance sucks, but we've more than made it work by sharing our lives with each other via photos and videos on our computers or phones, and I cherish each and every memory. Of paper, with enough patience, hard work, care, and love put into it, we'll get our chance to fly. We've been together for a while now, and it's been the happiest time of my life. I can't promise that work won't sometimes keep us apart, but I can promise that no matter where we go, together or separate, around the world or close to home, nothing will ever change this one thing. I love you very much.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you very much. I love you so, so much.
I love you.
I love you very much.
I love you.
I love you, baby.
I love you very much.
Jess, you had me from the word wamba. I have never loved anyone so completely, and I fall more in love with you each and every day. You are my light. You are my love. You are my home. So there's something I want to ask you, or rather, something I've been asking you for a long time, and you have no idea.
I'm in my cabin. Sorry I haven't talked to you in a couple days.
Why, hello there.
I've been waiting for the night of Venice to film.
Last night I had a horrible dream.
I'm in Santorini today.
Yeah. I know that I'm sending you two videos.
Only 66 more days until I see you. Where are the 50s?
Thanks, sweetheart. Best friend of mine, and hopefully future best man, will you please help this beautiful woman up onto the stage? Together, and I've never been more excited in my entire life than to share more with you for the rest of our lives. You're my best friend. Sorry, Jameson. You're my best friend. You're my love. You're the pulse of my heart. And I love you. Will you, Jessica, will you marry me?
All the very best in the world. That is something that does not happen every day.